coming up to the line at the 14. The Redskins lined up in the nickel. First down and 10. Throws the pass. Had it, but dropped it.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Second and 10. Rodgers taking the handoff. And that's a two-yard gain. The 49ers, one timeout remaining. Looking at third down. The 49ers come out in a jumbo set. Dixon's gonna take the handoff now. A short field goal try on the way. The kick is good for three.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
The Redskins ready to return the kick. He'll take it from the one. Running room. So that generous kick return sets up the offense now in good position. That'll do it for the first half. We'll be sending you to Larry Ridley back in our studios as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. Come out to open up the second half, and they were hitting on all cylinders in the first half, Bill.
Yeah, be smart here in the second half, Jim. When you start out, just find out what the defense is thinking, and once you get a feeling about what they're going to do, then you start taking some chances.
First down at the 21. Out to Stills. He's into the open. Gains 15.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Cutler comes out in the pistol.
Ready, ready,
first down at the 36. Rodgers got it on the handoff. Rays all over that offense and brings him down.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Rodgers lined up as the single back. There's a flag right there. Now second down. Down and 11. Cutler's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Second down and 11. Takes the hit and throws.
Hey, easy call. Be safe. Put the pressure on the other team to make the plays on the offensive side to beat you. So right here, you call something very conservative.
Failing to connect there, third down. The 49ers get set at the line and need to get to the 46 for a first. It's going to be a delay of game penalty. After the penalty, the offense now is going up against a third and 16.
All right, here we go. Five and eight.
Rodgers on the screen. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
The 49ers go with a safe call here on third and long. They throw it short. And let me tell you something. Sometimes quarterbacks love third and long. Why? Because they know they're going to get a completion to a short receiver. Doesn't pick up the first down here, but at least they get the completion.
The 49ers turn the ball over on downs.
Well, anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the play is there and everybody's wide open, you still have a chance of not making it work. Why? Because the guy throwing it is not an NFL quarterback.
And here's the toss. Williams there to take it down. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Double tight end formation. Dropping back 3. Victor Cruz has the catch.
Redskins did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
First and goal from the 6. D'Angelo Hall with the interception. He's got a wide open alley. Tackle's made.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense. And finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
The Redskins defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel. First down at the 19. Trying to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Second down and 10. Rodgers out of the backfield. Going to take it the distance. And he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now. You can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score. Hey, I like to play. Really creative thought process there. And the offense caught the defense by surprise.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Takes it from the 4, and here we go. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Redskins offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points. When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
The Redskins take it from the 38. And Manning's pass will go incomplete.
You got to try to avoid this as a quarterback. Don't throw off that back foot unless you have to. When you do, there's just no way you're going to be as good if you had good balance. That time, the throw's off the mark.
The 49ers with 2 extra defensive backs in the dime. 2 tight ends on the field here. And they deck the quarterback.
Outside linebackers in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything. How about that play that time? Good move, good speed. Gets to the quarterback and gets a sack.
The Redskins come to the line. First down marker is at the 48. And it's swatted away.
The Redskins put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
Rocca now ready to punt. has got it now. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Royal's such a great athlete. You got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return, how explosive is he? Man, Barry, that's the answer.
First down at the 42. Has the reception all alone. And in for the touchdown. And now that we're almost in the fourth and they've just increased their lead, could it be time to rest the starters, Phil?
Oh, no, Jim, not even close to that yet. We've got a long way to go. You've seen it many times in the NFL. Big leads have a way of just disappearing. So I'm not counting this one over by any means.
Runs up to grab it at the four. Still powering ahead. He's tackled at the 28. We're back here in this lopsided game. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. The 49ers go with the dime formation here on defense. And Cruz has got it. First down. On his way. The 10. Touchdown.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores a touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
The Redskins now will tack on the extra point. Extra point was good. The Redskins will line up here for the onside kick. And as hard as they try, they fail to recover the onside kick. The 49ers offense, Phil, was on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side.
The 49ers have it at the 44. They'll throw it over the middle. Incompletion here as he was looking over the middle.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The 49ers come to the line with a bunch set. And on the mark with Golden Tate. That's a gain of six. The 49ers are in front thanks to their quarterback. Cutler's been unstoppable so far.
He has been unstoppable, hasn't he? And when your quarterback is hot, keep giving the football to him. They've done it, and he has rewarded the coaches.
Third down and three. Tate's got the catch and the first. From the 29-yard line. Cutler set in the pistol. First and 10. Rodgers handed the football. Buchanan's able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Rodgers lined up in the backfield. Second down and 12. Rodgers on the screen. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Look up at that scoreboard. You lead the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game. Don't take a chance.
The 49ers need to get to the 19 to pick up a first down.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Cruz had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The 49ers will come out in the dime. Time is beginning to run out here midway in the It's intercepted, which should all but wrap up this game. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. They're winning the field position battle right here as they start the next drive. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Rodgers going to secure the handoff. Ball is out. And the defense has it. Royals there to make the tackle.
Well, Jim, when you turn the football over this late in the game, especially with a fumble, it hurts twice as much. All you have to do, the number one thing, make sure you hold on to the football.
And this goes incomplete as he was looking over the middle. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. The Redskins from the 27. Looking across the middle. Probably should have had that one, but it goes incomplete.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
Third and 10. Has his man. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. First down. Pressure on every snap now.
You know, you go to the hurry-up offense so you can get a high number of plays in, but also you don't want to use the timeout.
That's his first reception today.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Manning's completion percentage, 40% on the day. They'll go right to the hurry-up. Won't use a timeout here. He's got a touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting. While that touchdown edges them closer to the lead, it may be a case of too little, too late in this game, Phil.
Well, it could be, Jim. But listen, I'm going to say this. It's never over. Remember 2015, the Seattle Seahawks had the Green Bay Packers in their place. I thought the game was over many times. But the Seahawks hung in there, and they found a way to pull it out.
So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
That's the way you get back into the game, picking up the two-point conversion. Royals got it on the return. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. The 49ers offense getting ready to start this drive, and things are looking good for them at this stage of the game, partner.
Yeah, this is where it gets tough, though, Jim. They got to find a way, make the right play call to get one first down. If you do that, that puts the other team in a very tough situation. Well, this is not a surprise, Jim. This is what you do. You run the football. You play the clock. This is called managing the game, and it's all up to the head coach getting this done.
Rodgers lined up as the single back. Second down and 7. Rodgers taking the handoff. Ball is out, and it's a takeaway. Rodgers going to make the tackle.
Probably the worst thing you can do. You're trailing, it's a close game, it's late, and you fumble the football. That is one thing that you cannot do in a situation like this.
First down at the 41. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Looking long. And it falls incomplete. Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, You need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
The ball is knocked out.
It's fourth down coming up, and of course they are going to go for it here.
Jim, no doubt they're going to go for it here on fourth down. What does the defense do? Do they play it conservative, or do they take a chance and really go after the offense to stop this fourth down play?
The Redskins turn the ball over on downs. Manning's unable to come through on fourth down. And with that failed possession, they may wind up walking out of here today wondering what could have been.
They're going to be so disappointed because all year long in these type of situations, they have been very good. But that was just, it was not meant to be, and they couldn't come through on fourth down.
And I am shocked they were unable to convert. Is every win sweet, or are the close ones that much more satisfying than just blowing someone out for 60 minutes?
Well, the close ones are more satisfying because the tension is there longer. And the longer you're under tension, when it finally comes to fruition, you win, it just makes it that much more exciting, Jim.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
On the cardboard, fell in love with hip-hop, no question. DJ cut the record, I get being aggressive. Furious vibe, you get the message. Shut it down like I ain't paid for electric. I'm like DB up in the party. I wanna jump up and be somebody. Charlie Holmes, I got tabs on mommy. She gon' my colleagues, wasabi hot. Look at them, I'm full of fire like the McCracken. Stay on tour, you're on racket. Be in the hood, we a navy ain't mapping. Twerk that girl, this the one like the I'm gonna give you. 90 B-boy, keep the elements hot. Make them backspin the windmill. G-O-H, haters, a D-O-A. A young boy, what I used to be. Now I'm all grown up, I'm a boss. Waving like that, come with me because.
Hot tracks and MTV. Now I synchronize the MPC. So this strap genuine like OMG, yo G, yum. Y'all in the booth like DB. LOL, old school, I'm so PC. See the mic, I gotta grab it, no CD. You're playing the odds when you face the mob. See the guard raising the ball, have to yard, don't get it. I'm hard in the paint when involved. And again, I might roll up in the tank, dog. Ain't no limit. G-O-H, haters get DDT. Is that same what they used to be? It's from Doc in the guard on point. Like a CP3, it's about time y'all get used to me. Because
I know. EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Baltimore Ravens and the Denver Broncos. The Ravens come into this one sensing that this is going to be a game for the offenses. Both teams can get up and down the field. We're expecting a high-scoring affair, and this could very easily come down to the team that has the ball last wins. Now we'll go down to M&T Bank Stadium for this matchup.
The Broncos come out. Two tight ends on the field. First down at the 21. Manning's running away from the pressure. Gaines, 19.
Oh, the coach is going, hey, nice job, son, nice job. Anytime the quarterback takes off on a pass play and picks up a first down, it makes the coaches feel really good.
The Ravens defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Had it, but the hit knocks the ball out. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. Peyton's in the backfield, single back set. Second and 10. Ball is out. This one's going. No one's going to get him now. In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
The Ravens lined up now for the point after. And the point after is good. Steps up and fields it at the 2. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.